And God said,
why
are you in Bethlehem?
It was a time for men to believe. So Jesus was not in Bethlehem.
Jesus
came here. Now we see the prophecy that the Savior won't be born in
Bethlehem.
Can you see God's hand in your
life?
Working out his plan.
Now,
using the sign, the human side of God's providence.
That
you are a divine project. You must finish the project that started in you and with you. And those of you who know this story very well.
Naomi
means happiness.
Naomi
means bitterness.
Mana Mara bo
I went out and full.
And
now I came back and so what about the school? Both of them. Naomi was already old.
Naomi and Bola Mai Karanga.
She's still young.
Good Kabo.
But she has no chance. This Naomi wanted to play a role of instead of my daughter. Everything.